How do I transplant an established perennial?
It's usually best if the plant is moist, so we usually water it the evening before so that the soil has time to drain a bit. We lift it, taking as much of the soil mass as possible with the plant, and then we replant it at that same level. That's usually a good time, too, to do a division on an established perennial.